How to Edit by Ashley Miller. First, you will have to go to what you want to edit and right click. Then click Add Effects. You go to the side and you can add different effects as you see. After you pick one and then you decide, oh, I don't want that, just hit clear. You have cue, you have gain, and you have speed. You move it by doing like clicking it and dragging it. When you have what you want, click apply, and then you are done.